I just spent 2 hours building something out of Lego. At first, I grabbed my gray parts. After finding mini slopes, I built this little thingy-a-bobby. That little section then turned into a head. After a little bit of time, I then built the body. The two sections just clipped together. I then filled in the gaps with cheese slopes. I then built a leg, and then another one, and I attached them bad boys on. I then add some little arms. Then it's time to add the butt. Then it grew a tail. Then we connect like a ton of treads, pour like a ton of gray parts, and introducing my Lego Mandalorian Blurgmok.